2D Metroid is back. Samus Returns marks the first new 2D Metroid in 13 years. So let's celebrate by taking a look back at Metroid's history.